My name is Jill Rahon. I am a fourth year PhD student. I'm a lieutenant colonel in the United States Army, and I am studying nuclear detection. We look at engineering solutions for practical problems that involve radiation and emissions from nuclear reactions. So what I'm doing is working on a system that leverages neutron resonance capture analysis. We look at gamma emissions that occur from certain isotopes when exposed to neutrons of a very specific energy. These signatures that come off of those isotopes are isotopically unique based on neutron energy. We can correlate a time of flight when a neutron arrives at a target with its energy, so we can do a non-destructive assessment. This is very useful for treaty verification, such as safeguards for nuclear fuels to be used in the nuclear power cycle, to verify that nations are using nuclear power for peaceful uses. We're engineering a solution to take what is a developed isotopic assessment technique and miniaturize it so it's something that can be put on the back of a truck and travel from one nuclear power plant to the other doing these safeguards inspections. Nuclear power is important to fulfill increasing energy demands, and I am excited to be working on a system that will help make it safer, which will therefore increase acceptance.